feeling about my money, I would've went dummy and been grand. But I got this shit locked up, can't nobody stop us, young nigga. I'm chasing that big bag. Everybody rhyming, they clutching the firearm. My younger day wants on ride for him. He mugging, we up, and I hope that the.
What it do? It's your boy OTC Ro, and welcome back to Rude Reviews, man. Welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Roast, dislike, do the most, man. Hit the notification button so you know when your boys upload to the two. Hashtag Rude Ones in the conversation for a shout out on Friday and every single Friday after that. We appreciate you rocking with your boys on our way to 10,000 of them things. Shout out to all the subscribers clocking in with your boy on the hourly, man. And this is another subscriber video, man. This is Tool the Pot. Now, for all my Tool heads, this is what happened with the Tool live stream. Simply, OTC Perry took the speaker and he left it in a friend's car. It's a very portable speaker. You can take it anywhere. It's just a Bluetooth speaker. He took it. I do have speakers here, but I cannot find the aux cord that goes for the speaker that I have in my room, and I thought I had it, so couldn't find that one. And it's a specialized one that only goes for this these speakers, so I can't just go buy one. I had to order it, and I did order it. It should be here in 2 days, unfortunately. And yeah, the person that he left the speaker in his car, and I guess he's gonna bring the speaker when he get back in town, which I don't know when. So that's why I had to put the Tool, you know what I'm saying, live stream on hold. But anyways, this is The Pot by Tool lyrics. Here we go.
Who are you to wave your finger? You must have been out your hair. I hold deep in muddy waters. You practically raised the dead. Rob the grave to snow the cradle.
I know you gotta tell me the guy's name who sings, who's the vocals in the Tool, but he's real good. I really like his vocals. I think it's real crisp and real clean. It's talking about drug culture in America, or influences. I like Tool's build up. they have a real, they might come off real subtle and real slow and just like, oh, okay, it's not that interesting. And then it hits you. I really like their buildup. And I really like how they make you think. For more, from the song itself, with the instruments, bless you. The song itself, the instruments and stuff, fine. But the lyrics, and it makes you think. The substance. That's what locks me in with Tool. It's all, I know it's always something going to be there to make you think. And I'm always down for that. Wave your finger, you're so full of it. The pot calling the kettle black. Like, who are you to talk about this when you're doing the same thing I'm doing? Like, you know what I'm saying? How you gonna tell me to stop killing niggas and you killing niggas? How you gonna tell me to stop selling crack and you selling crack? You can't. He said, a liar, a lawyer, a mirror. Show me what's the difference. Wow. That's powerful. That's real powerful. That's deep. That's real deep. That can be interpreted in so many different ways. We could sit here and talk about this all day. This one little verse right here. A liar, a lawyer, mirror. Show me what's the difference. Damn, that's crazy. To wave your fatty fingers at me. Nice skinny, not petite, not thick, but fat ass fingers. Why are your fat ass fingers at me? I don't want to cuss. Yeah. Hey, that was good. That was real good. Highs and lows. So much substance. So many things to take part. Okay, so let's break down. So many references. So many shots thrown. Fatty Fingers. I think when he, but I had something going through my head. I think when he said Fatty Fingers, I think that was the government. And he also mentions the government. Maybe the government is also the people in the government or somehow, some way, you know what I'm saying, doing weed, cocaine. They're doing all these drugs. But when people outside the government do it, they lock them up and they, you know what I'm saying, they put them in prison, they put them in jails, they give them all records, and they shameful. So it's like, oh, you can't do it, but we can do it. So it's like the pot calling the kettle black, I guess, in some references. Damn, it was so many things in that song. Man, y'all hit me up in the comment section. We'll have some conversations in the comment section. Let me know if I'm right. Let me know if I'm on the right path. Also, I like the cover art. Let me know if I'm on the right path. Help your boy out. Y'all know how we do it in the comment section. I'm always open to all and everybody's comments as long as it's legit, as long as you're not a fugazi shit. But yeah, man, I that's what I think it's about. But y'all let me know. Yeah, y'all let me know. Anyways, man, it's your boy OTC Ro. This is Rude Reviews, and I will see you when I see you.